developed over the course of the outbreak, healthcare workers have sometimes been forced to make a choice between seeing their children or saving lives. Well, now the epidemic is easing, that's making for some joyful and emotional reunions. One medic mum wanted to make those first moments extra special, as Lucy Watson reports.
It's a mum thing to do. Creep up behind you when you least expect it and surprise you, especially after being without you for 9 weeks. It's no wonder those hugs were long and the tears were joyful. Bella and Hetty have been separated from their mum, Susie Vaughan, while she worked as an intensive care nurse during the COVID-19 peak.
I just wanted to keep them safe because I didn't know what I was bringing home, and definitely the right decision. As hard as it was, yeah, I did it for the best interests of the girls.
The girls have been living with their aunt who filmed the reunion.
Everyone was crying. It was the most emotional thing I've ever seen. I was crying, my husband was crying.
And their emotion has been viewed 4.5 million times online. Bella knows why.
Well, I think that it's the happiness of reuniting family back together.
Mummy!
Susie's day job is now asking less of her, which is just as well, because her daughters can't get enough of her. Lucy Watson, ITV News.